I sound a little nasally, or just like congested, I just got over being sick. It was not fun. Like, the second day I got back, I got really sick, and it's just, yeah, it was not fun. I hate being sick, so I'm kind of still recovering from it, so if I sound a little congested, that's probably why. So I just wanted to say that.
Starts to clear up, and we're like, oh my god, thank god, okay, so maybe they'll let us in.
because it was only like two levels, but the levels were like really small. They were like the size of a living room, or like they just were very big. I mean, they were like, I shouldn't say that. They were the size of like, what can I compare it to? I'm really bad at comparisons. But let's just say they weren't very big. Like, it wasn't a very, they weren't very big levels. So they didn't have a lot of stuff, or as much as I thought they would. I thought they would have like keychains of like a lot of the Pokemon and plushies of a lot of the Pokemon, but they only had like a select few, so I didn't get as much as I wanted, but I did get some stuff, so I'm gonna show you. I guess I should start with the plushies because I have the most of those. So I'm also gonna show the stuff my boyfriend got as well, just because, you know, it's in here. So I'll start with his stuff first, because his stuff, he only got two plushies. I got four plushies, so he got this cute little Snorlax. It's like a sitting cutie, which, if you don't know what that means, basically there's a, like, little, like, beanbag, like, pellets or whatever. So it has some weight to it, so it can actually sit down. Doesn't just like fall over, which I think is really cute. So yes, he got the Snorlax, and then he got this one, which I just think it looks goofy. That's the Kirby, but it's, I haven't played the game yet, but it's from the newer Kirby game where he swallows a traffic cone. And he just looks really funny, and that's basically why he got it. He just said it. It's just so dumb. says that he never really sees a lot of Hawluja merch, so he, of course, picked it up. And I love Hawluja too, so I thought that was really cool. I didn't even see it at first either, so I'm really glad that he picked that up. He said that all of this stuff is going on his desk at work, which I think is just so cute.
Basically it, we went to the hotel and
Whenever I get sick